first one was low.
I don't believe the first one was low.
Lineker to his knees.
Oh, he took out the cup. His cup is broken. His cup has been shattered.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to an unintentional foul, the red corner is unable to continue. Therefore, this fight has been declared a no contest.
Flip this one. It's just like everything you use for the fight. That's what John Lineker needs, a steel cup.
It's exactly the place I'm gonna fight, exactly the ring I'm gonna fight, so I'm gonna see everything and have a feel, you know, just like get used to the feeling to being there. I can see Lineker over there, you know, the little guy over there, I can see him. I'm gonna watch my friend fight. He'd be helping me, you know, for my fight camp. Thought it'd be nice to go there, support.
Fight better!
Jacket, because now it's still a bit cold, you know. I like to train this time because I feel like nobody is trained this time, you know. And I feel like I have way more energy in the morning. I feel like I'm training hard.
Nobody likes to wake up early.
You need to get comfortable being comfortable. Everybody train in the morning. See, they wake up earlier than me.
Outside sometimes, kind of like a park around the lake. It's a good view and like different, you know, it's not training in the gym every day. And this time is the best, we can see the sun come up. It's gonna be nice.
Johnny boy.
One here, brother.
One here.
Morning. Feeling good?
Yeah. All right.
Good, you're good.
Let's do 10.
Let's go.
Seconds left. Good hand speed.
10. Damn, that last 2 minutes was non-stop punch. Dum 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 dum.
Warming up. It's really good session. I always enjoy the sessions with Johnny boy. If he was winning, would him have stopped the fight? I don't think so.
Like, you're the champion of the world and you absolutely get took apart and you have no chance of winning, and that happens, of course you're gonna pull out. Like, whatever they bring in this next fight, they can't match anything, you know. This guy has grown and grown. Every day he gets better, every day.
He's hungry, you know, he knows he's the champion.
Come to massage here nearly every day.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. But he likes to do strong massage.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay.
Try to always stay relaxed, stay loose. Get my body like 100% ready for fight night.
Hey, champ.
Brother. Bro, did you wanna do a video for ONE Championship?
Bro. 2 weeks, bell time, bonus time, bro. Фабрисио следующий чемпион мира, это 100%. Я предсказываю, что Фабрисио нокаутирует в третьем раунде ударом.
Big champion.
Take home. Free round. Let's go, bro.
Start of the week, we back in Tiger Muay Thai. I'm here with my friend John. We're gonna go now to the Tiger shop, and I want to get something for John Lineker. So, because he's coming to fight on my home, you know, I think it would be nice for me to bring something to him, give him a gift. So I'm gonna get him a steel cup, so make sure this time there's no way out for him.
Nah, I'm not good.
We need steel one.
Yeah, I've been here for 5 years, you know, so I know most of the staff, most of the people that work here, so we got a good relationship.
I have like a lot of people helping me, you know. Like I got Johnny Boy, I got my training partners, I got Nim, and they kind of like, they help me to set up the train. We always talk and make sure everybody's on the right time, everybody will be free. Been training and doing my own training for quite a while, so I feel like I understand my body the most, and I understand more like when I'm too tired, when I can push harder.
Hey John, chegou a hora. Bora colocar o papel na mesa e resolver essa parada.